Hey, yo, what's up? This your boy, Kemar Morris, Nashville correspondent, chilling down here in Nashville, Tennessee, GMA week. Everybody who's somebody's down here this week. And while I was down here, got the chance to sit down and talk with the group Spoken, a few members of the band. Let's check that out, because I'm sure you guys are going to like that.
Our passion is people. Our passion is rock and roll. We want to use our music as a tool to tell people that there is hope, there is something to cling to, and we have found that that's Jesus. I mean, that's the only reason we do what we do. God could be done with us in this band today. God could take my voice away today. He could. Who knows what God's plan is throughout each step, but we put our hope and our trust in Him, and as long as He wants to use us for rock and roll, and as long as He wants us to be on the road and touring or writing records, recording records, we're completely, completely cool with it. You know what I mean? Like, if it was over today, just instantly, we'd probably be like, wait a second, what's going on? But we all have relationships with Jesus. It's not something where we were put together to do this band just to do ministry, because we need to have a ministry apart from the band too. God wants us to have the desire of our heart. If the desire of our heart is to play music, He's going to want us to use that.
I knew that I was called to do this when I was probably 6 or 7 years old. Like, my dad did this. My grandparents are musicians and, like, always worked with their church and stuff. And it's one of those things that, along with being, you know, in my family bloodstream or whatever, you know, it's music's just ingrained into, like, humanity. So it's like somebody listens to some type of music, so it's just a part of everyone's life, basically.
Everyone, like Brandon said, they love music, and everyone is looking for truth. Everyone is looking, is like, what is truth? You know what I mean? And with us, we believe that truth is Jesus. Therefore, why would we not use rock and roll to do that? And the great thing is, so many people love rock and roll, you know what I mean? And they might not know what they're getting into. They might not know coming to our show that we're gonna, even if it's only saying, hey, we believe that Jesus is Son of God and the Savior of this world, thank you for coming out. You know, it kind of catches them off guard. It's like, wait a second. That was a little bit, just a fragment of truth. That was sweet. God is saying to us daily, just love me. And we let so many things get in the way. Life is hard. And dealing with people and dealing with situations, it's tough. And the only way we can truly make it through it is to cling to Jesus. I mean, that's it.